He really did have an aura about him, didn't he? You know, in real life. I would see him at conventions once in a while. I didn't want to disturb him. I didn't want to... Yeah, I there was no good opportunity for me to meet him, so I didn't want to force it, and I didn't want to bother him, really, and I regret that. So now I'm going to go around meeting all the older folks. although I think I have met most of them, but I don't know what to say about Leonard Nimoy. I read in the paper that one of the nurses who was there when he died said he died with a smile on his face, and she said she never ever saw that before. So that sounds about right. I would see Leonard on stage with Shatner. I'd see Nimoy and Shatner on stage together, and I really got a kick. I would really get a kick at how Shatner would say something, you know, and Leonard would be so amused by what Shatner said. I just remember his little smile he had. That was, I don't know how to describe it, but it was his amusement at Shatner that I'll always remember. Well.